It's the newest fad sweeping the nation. They're in our classrooms, on our streets, even in our nursing homes. They're sexually transmitted diseases. But what is an STD? Why are they so popular? And why is the government trying to limit your access to them? All of this and more tonight.
They're known by many names. The bug, the pox, the clap.
The Charleston Chew. Barney the Big Purple Dinosaur.
Clamaged Goods.
Tickle Me Elmo.
The artist formerly known as Prince Albert.
Tickle Me Bert.
Icky Buttitis.
Herpesaurus Rex.
My dick, it tickles.
Bags full of fruit.
And Dick Cheney.
We're talking, of course, about STDs.
Webster's Dictionary describes an STD as any disease that is primarily transmitted through good times and human sex butter.
Of all the ways to contract a disease, sexually transmitted is arguably the coolest. You are the world record holder for most contracted cases of gonorrhea.
Whoa, really?
At what point did you realize you were competing on a professional level?
I mean, like, right now. You just told me.
So how did you do it?
A lot of unprotected sex. I'd say that's baseline.
What advice would you have for our viewers watching the show right now?
If you've got $15 for a Red Roof Inn and a good penicillin prescription, you can do anything.
So Andrew, you've contracted gonorrhea 57 times? Bobby, one of our PAs backstage, just came back from a pretty wild spring break in Cabo. What do you say we bump that number up to 58 right now?
Are you serious?
Get on back there. Yeah.
Bobby, you son of a bitch, get over here.
Have a great time.
Yes.
But for every winner like Andrew here, there's a million losers. Todd, please sit down. So you're the runner-up for most cases of gonorrhea, is that correct?
Second place. If I would have just wanted it more, I could have got it.
Would you like to apologize to the audience for making them watch you today?
Hi. Sorry that I couldn't f*** enough people with diseases to be number one. Why did you make me do that?
Tonight, are condoms good or bad? I have with me from the pro-condom side, Dr. Wendy Thurber, and for the anti-condom side, Kyle Barber, a senior at Walter Mondale High School. Yes. Wendy, I'll start with you. You promote condom use for the prevention of STDs.
Yes, that's correct. If you don't want kids, if you don't want an STD, you just have a condom.
So does that mean you hate kids?
No, of course not.
Do you hate me?
I don't hate you. No, I have two kids of my own. I'm just... Huh.
You're saying you did not use condoms when you conceived the children you loved. How often do you have unprotected sex, Kyle?
Every day.
If you don't use a condom, you're more likely to get an STD.
Let's say you're about to start to smash, and you gotta stop to grab a lizard skin out of the nightstand, and boom, you knock over a glass of water all over your phone. Then what?
Then what?
Then what?
Then what?
Then what?
I mean, I love my phone. I use it every day.
Let's take this the next logical step. Say you're having sex in a boat.
Sure.
A sea breeze comes in, takes the condom away, chokes a turtle.
Do you want to kill a turtle?
No.
I mean, you're not protecting yourself from anything but a good time.
You know, Kyle, I never thought of it.
Think about it.
Think about it.
Think about it.
I'll think about it.
This is progress. This is what progress looks like. Take a snapshot of this. And now a word from our sponsors.
There was a time when I wasn't getting the most out of life. I get the basic STD, go to the doctor's office, then to the pharmacy, then spend days recovering at home. I always thought there's got to be a better way. And now there is. Thanks to Super Gonorrhea. Super Gonorrhea is a brand new STD that is 99% resistant to antibiotics. So you no longer have to worry about pesky treatments, parking at the doctor's office, or the stress of wondering if you'll ever be disease-free again, because you won't. Ask your doctor to see if Super Gonorrhea is right for you. It's time to get back out there with Super Gonorrhea.
With more than two dozen different STDs available, it can be overwhelming trying to decide which one is right for you. That's why we brought in Zane Valentin, STD stylist, and is gonna give us the lowdown on some of the hottest trends this summer. Wow, this is an incredible spread.
Let's go ahead and start here with Javier. Now, can you take a guess at what Javier has?
I know what that is. That's gonna be herpes.
That is correct. He is absolutely riddled with herpes. Yes, it's kind of like the Ford Focus of STDs. You know, it's very versatile, very low maintenance. Practically half the population has it. Think of it like a starter deck from Pokemon. Now let's move on to our next one. Take a good look, really stare at it.
That's the clap.
Yep. Very good, Chris. Yeah. It is chlamydia. Chlamydia is one of our most exotic STDs. You know, all of the big celebrities have
it. It's really subtle. If I was in a crowd, how would I even recognize?
Oh, you can actually see the way it changes your ego, your posture, and you walk very stylish, posh, like
that. So it actually gives you the confidence in your walk, so you can tell that man
has chlamydia. Indeed. Wow. Now let's move on to my last one, and this is one of my favorites, I have to say. Here we have the crabs. It's like a mobile ant farm.
Oh, they're just so heckin' cute.
They're adorable, Chris. A big one for pet and animal lovers.
Yeah, oh yeah, my wife would flip if I brought these home.
Oh, she would just be itching with excitement.
Can I give them a pet?
You know, they're that friendly.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
This is no flea circus. This is the big top.
Thank you so much, Zane.
It's been an honor.
All right, back to you guys.
STDs, they're as American as apple pie and just as hot. But will this burning new trend go the way of planking, Tide Pods, and democracy? Or will it last a lifetime, popping up every few months like texts from a drunk ex-boyfriend? Only time and a scheduled appointment with your physician will tell.
Well, hello there. If you enjoyed this video, then like and subscribe and check out our other pieces of content down below. And also, more importantly, you should share this video with your friends, just like you shared your STDs. Share it! Just spread it all around! Yes! Ha!